All right, so a commenter or a subscriber named Crypto Bay said, I think it's holding up this time. I asked, did anybody think that AMP would stay at 7 cents? So I did a poll calls, and we knew that it was going down. It was going down like Fraser. It was going down like the rain in the freaking hurricane season. Okay, and it went down again, and is a reason for this. We talked about it. We knew that everybody was going to sell off once it reached 7 cents so they can get a quick profit, because why? They treat AMP token like a hype coin. They treat it like a hamster, mini football, mini flocky, taboo token, one of those crap coins. That's what they treat AMP for, like. AMP is not one of those. AMP is a usage-based token. You have to use it. You have to hold it. That's how you show the value of it. The partnerships alone cannot do it. But every time it gets to 7, every time people buy in at 4 or 5, and then it reaches 7 or 8, then people just go ahead and sell off. We already knew this was going to happen. But guess what? I'm a fan of the technology behind this. Regardless of what's going on right here, the people that hold strong, they will win in the end when once implementation and usage is complete, being applied. That's what's going to happen with this AMP token. So you guys can keep selling off all you want to, making your couple hundred bucks a day, or maybe even 50 bucks a day, or whatever you're making by selling it off at that little small percentage is not going to make you rich. But holding long term and using and treating it as a community token can do that. Okay, this is not investment advice. I was just letting you guys know. I love you.